Transition.
Ew.
Okay, let's go.
What's up, guys?
I'm Indian.
I'm Aiden.
I'm Inbon.
And we're triplets from Woodbridge Cross Country. We hold the famous Woodbridge Invite every year. Pretty epic. But what we also do is we go to Mammoth every year during the summer for cross country camp.
For a week. We got the altitude, we got the hills, we got the social team bonding. It's pretty fun up there. We spend 8 days up there, and we're gonna go head down up there tomorrow. And we just did a nice easy pre-meet recovery today before Mammoth, because our legs need a rest before the vigorous hills that we're gonna do.
We'll see you in the morning.
By leave for Mammoth. We out here 3 a.m.
The Spider-Man doesn't need to go on the bus, he can fly.
No rest.
Yeah.
Y'all know me, son.
How do you connect?
We got
boys.
We got video.
We vlogging.
We out here.
We out here, gang.
I just need a smooth break just to calm my nerves. I just need to go away somewhere far from Earth. I just wanna float away on the riverside, somewhere eating shrooms, getting mountain high. I just need a smooth break just to clear my mind, just for all the bullshit I go through in life. I just feel it all, hoping that I find all the answers from ancestors in the sky.
Things never change, but I still feel no way. Looking out at the waves, different day, different page. Some things never change, but I still feel no way.
Dude,
that's Aiden Antonio.
That. Right now, guys, we are watching the 1500-meter finals.
Wait, how do you watch the video? That's not the... Bro, yes, it sent me to this.
Live.
Yo.
Can't let him loose.
Oh, there goes Bobby.
He's fifth place right now. Come on, Aiden.
He's on the camera.
That's the bus. We're out here. Coastal safety roadside rest area, estimated 1978.
Yeah, here goes. We'll take a bathroom break real quick.
About to take a piss, about to take a dookie.
You know, all out.
Alright. We'll see you in Bishop probably.
Or in, which is the place where Shaw's is. Which is the restaurant.
Remember when we were going through that desert on our boat and we got a flat tire?
We just got to Carl's Jr. We went to Shots first where the other guys are, but then the line was too long and we got the stink eye by some people.
So we had to come back here.
We were cutting. So we came back here. The
food is getting made right now.
We got chicken tenders and a chicken sandwich, so
next time you'll see us, it's probably going to be in Mammoth. Why are you still recording?
We're running over to Shots real quick because Coach Costada said that it had the best bread. So we have five, we have 4 minutes, 3 minutes and 42 seconds. So let's hope we make it on time.
That's a purple truck. The door's already open.
Meanwhile.
So we found a duck over there. Bro, Thomas just stole your whole chicken.
Oh, well, I'm not eating it all. I'm not.
Look, give me some of your bread.
Right, no, give me a piece. Bread. Give me a piece of chicken.
Just give me some of your bread.
Dude, take some turkey.
How do I take it?
I think it's
obvious.
Grab it. I think it's just obvious like, that all
that. Well, we didn't get the bread in time. We ran out of time, so we decided just to come back. Now we're on the bus. We're going to be.
Bro. Look at these dudes.
They're not even
late,
here.
Bro. They're late.
We probably could have had time.
Oh, look outside. They're right outside, bro.
But what are they doing?
We probably would have had time, but you know,
it's
we can't be late.
The
we gotta be the responsible ones.
Darling, 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 there's no need to worry. It's just a couple things. If it's you another, there's no need to worry.
Guys, we're back. We just landed here in Mammoth Camp, and they're unloading the stuff. We're just supervising them right now. Pretty hard task. Pretty hard task.
All right, yeah, guys, I'm the supervisor of this operation here, okay? So as you can see, we're watching as other people take stuff off, and we're making sure no one gets hurt, you know? Gotta just stand here. It's a safety precaution, yeah. But, you know, it's hard work. So
once
I'm
Pacheco
getting pretty
comes,
tired over here just watching.
Yeah, once Pacheco comes, we're gonna be chilling. We have a wagon to bring all our stuff, but once Pacheco comes, we're gonna go to our campsite, get settled, and then go on a run. So see ya.
Wait, okay, go.
We'll be in the background.
Go.
We unloaded all the stuff. Flip it around.
Look around. So we still don't know where our tent is because
zoom out, bro.
Pacheco didn't tell us, so we're just gonna wait here until
0.5.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on back here, but this is about a 7-hour long bus ride.
And also,
Sin City was in Bolivia.
Hey man!
There's a dog right there.
Jin.
Little transition.
Don't put it down, don't put it down.
That's our dinner.
What's up guys? We just set up our tents and we're gonna run in like 20 minutes at like 4 o'clock, so yeah, we're just gonna chill for
a bit. There's a fat orange spider on our tent. I tried to slap. Post on recovery. Baby Chris.
How's the run? Tell us about the run.
We Can you ask him? Ethan. But right now we just we got 2 hours before campfire.
6 miles, not too bad. A little bit of uphill. Other than that, it's just the altitude.
Altitude was fine.
Yeah, just getting used to it.
Just the legs.
Okay, so what's up, guys? We just finished our 5 mile run. I would say it's like a
pretty decent.
It was
run.
It's a pretty hard run, I'd say. The first 1 mile hill was like really hard. But then we got that nice 1 mile hill on the downhill. I kind of had, it was hard for me because I had a crazy, insane cramp from my hot Cheeto puff corn earlier that I ate on the bus. So I was like dying at like mile 2.5, but then I recovered, you know. So how did your run go, Sean?
It actually felt a little easier at the end. At the start, it was definitely like very difficult. And then like just going up the hill and with altitude and stuff, as you got used to the altitude, it's like your lungs, you can feel your lungs actually adapting and improving. And then on the way back, it was super easy because it was all downhill.
All right, boys, what are we doing right now? What are we boiling? Hey, what you cooking? What you cooking?
Fire is so powerful.
We're cooking Sean's meat.
What you cooking right now, Dylan? That's some meat with some taco seasoning, ground beef.
And onions.
Wait, how are we gonna eat this?
Sean, can you pass me the water?
All core.
What are we gonna put it on?
Tell us about what you're making right now.
It's called khichdi. It's an Indian food with like rice and vegetables and lentil.
Water? Yes, I'll pour water.
That's fine.
Actually, can you pour it? I want to make sure this doesn't fall. I'll tell you when.
Meanwhile, we got frozen chicken Alfredo. We have a camp meeting in an hour. This knife is frozen solid.
We forgot to thaw out the chicken Alfredo.
Bro. No.
So
no one's going to the bathroom tonight because there's 100% going to be bears at our campsite.
Yeah. But also, let's just say
no one's going.
It got a little freaky and we spilled all of our pasta. As you can see,
well, the
bears
are
absolutely destroyed.
Yeah, it's completely
gone. And we have to scoop it off with
the girls.
The girl scooped it out with a broken fork.
I'm getting a little frantic.
And everyone pulled up to our campsite for to witness this disaster.
Had no idea what to do.
Whoa!
Wait, in the time it took you to cook warm, you made like 5 servings.
Hey, I would say certain individuals like involved right here.
Yeah, we ate.
Okay, that's good.
Hey,
why are you videoing everything, bro?
Who came?
By the time we finish it, you gotta be
like, everyone
you guys,
came
like,
to.
Cook, like the easiest thing ever, bro.
How was that the easiest thing ever, bro? Oh.
Everyone came to our campsite.
Grab it before it blows away.
Hey, Connor, get that.
To be fair, this is the
and also the fort, bro. Can you get the fort?
Good luck with the pot.
What do you gotta say?
Oh, thank you.
And bye.
I can't really handle the heat right now. I'm just
gonna. We have 2 minutes.
Where's the lid? Oh my god, where's the lid for this propane?
Dude, that's not propane, bro.
Guys. Let's go grab our chairs.
Get
our tent group, let's go.
Okay.
I smell gas, it's about to blow up.
No,
I know, I just smell gas.
Yeah, where the...
Cause I know that you're still ballin'. She just wanna go back to the future, so I brought that girl a DeLorean. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it. For man in the crowd on the floor. Out of town, never saw her before. Told her, baby, we don't got that long. Listen, this not my city show, but I treat it like my city show. 20 more minutes into I'm on. 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 Yeah, I am not slow. Niggas, you want me, cause I got the dope. That's like a ride.
Okay, so we finished eating breakfast and we did our run. We're gonna go on a hike in like 40 minutes. And Thomas,
we got the hammock set up. You can
we got
see
the hammock. We're just vibing on the hammock, you know. Yeah, and we're gonna get ready for the hike soon. So see ya, boys.
What's up, guys? We're at the Mississippi River right now. It's flowing. It's going crazy. We're not allowed to cross this bridge though, because we might die. We're about to go on our hike.
Also known as cold water, but you can call it Mississippi if you want.
Yeah, we're about to go on our hike up to Heart Lake.
Rainio.
We're just waiting for the others to get driven here, and then we're gonna start on our 3 mile hike.
Yeah.
See you.
We just threw that rock off. It's insane, dude.
Dude, what?
Wait, let me throw one now.
One.
Hey,
whoa!
Mine
was
delicious.
Yo, double again. Tell me 18
months.
You can go. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
We're not
going to die. We're not.
Well, not that.
Oh,
we're supposed to be this way. Sound like
soon, over one bridge, now making a move, having that chase back. And soon, go get it, let's go. That's 200 meters to go.
We're halfway.
What's up, guys? What's up, it's guys? Me, Casey Morgan. We're here at Hard Lake with the twins, and Aiden's in the water. He has a stick.
We just found out
that you need to drink 100 ounces of water a day.
By this dude, that dude right there, get a good shot of him. And we also touched snow for the first time. Look up there.
You've never touched snow before?
There's some snow right there.
Wait, you've never touched snow?
Wait,
no, it's a joke. It's a joke.
It's a joke.
It's a joke. So no one, no one gets jokes, I guess. And we're gonna hike 1.5 miles back.
This is like the worst vlog ever. Okay, goodbye. Why are you?
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! 3 hours later.
Guys, we're in the hammock with the boys. We got Thomas and Nico, our filmer. And we're just chilling after the hike.
Yeah.
Well, get your feet off me.
I'm getting some body heat. I think I touched Nico's meat.
Yeah.
Yes, he did.
Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go out. See ya. So, I just finished eating marshmallows and some people are still roasting them. We're gonna play Mafia right now. Someone's gonna go get a deck of cards and we already finished saying our like highs and lows and our season goals. And tomorrow we're gonna go to Shady Rest to run. They said it's gonna be lower elevation, so hopefully it's a better run than today. And I'll see you guys there.
Bo, I would, dude, stop doing this.
What? You gonna hop on my car? Bentley coupe riding with stars. What? I keep a Glock like a cop. Hey, yo. She get the top in the draw. Yo. Hey. Diamonds they wait on my arm.
I've never gone to
ESP
trip without having to battery up, so listen.
Say hello to the vlog.
Begin.
Also, I got the part where you said you like I had the diarrhea.
Alright. I really have to go pee right now. But my diarrhea urges haven't been like really big so far, so that's pretty good. I'm probably gonna go diarrhea, so like I don't have to go again later today. But I don't know. You know?
That medicine is definitely working.
Fuck me.
Hey, this a rolling, not a stop. Watch shit don't ever stop. This the flow that got the block hot. Shit got super hot. Hey, give me my respect. Give me my respect. I just took it left like on ambidex. Bitch, I moved through London with the Euro steps. Got a sneaker deal and I ain't break a sweat. Catch me cause I'm gone. Out of there, I'm gone. I go from 6 to 23 like I'm LeBron. Serving up a pack, ay, serving up a pack. Niggas pulling gimmicks cause they scared of rap. Ay. Funny how they shook, ay, got them niggas shook. Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look. Ay. I'm a bar spitter, I'm a hard hitter. Yeah, I'm light skinned, but I'm still a dark nigga. I'm a weak splitter, I'm a tall figure. I'm an unforgiving, wild ass dog nigga. Something wrong with him. Got them all bitter. I'm a bill printer. I'm a grave digger. Yeah, I am what I am. I don't have no time for no misunderstandings again.
So we just finished Old Mammoth Road like a while ago. We ate breakfast and now we're going on this hike in panorama view.
Stack some rocks too.
That's bad for the environment.
But we're gonna like push it down, like leave no trace.
That's what we did last time.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna eat lunch and then head back down and then probably play some Dose. It's kind of windy, so yeah, we'll catch you on the next one.
Shut up. Why do you always ruin it?
Yo, what is up, guys? We are. It's like
You're dying.
It's 9:55 right now.
It's 3 a.m. in the morning.
It's 9:55 right now, and we're actually about to get eaten by bears because there's a bear roaming around, ripping people's tent open. People are leaving. It's getting kind of crazy.
We have videos of it.
We got videos of it. We got videos of it right now. We'll put it up on the screen soon.
It ripped open Ankur's tent and it sold all the vegan food, and it also ripped open like Han's tent.
And some random person said we should throw rocks at it, even though that's gonna make the bear kill us. So right now we're just chilling at the coach's campsite right now, waiting until the coast is clear.
Guys, there was bear spray in the supply tent that got ripped open, so it doesn't work.
Why don't we just pull an all-nighter? Like, that'd be crazy.
Please, can we? I don't want to go to sleep. Not after that. Okay.
Guys, how about we all sleep in one tent?
Think
about
that. Dude, we might actually sleep in one tent together, doggy style. Doggy pile.
We bear style, bro. We bear style.
I told you
to
my tent.
All right, yo, what's crack-a-lacking?
I got the penis pancake. I call him Mr. P. P for penis. Mr. because it's a man. Because men have penises. It's really a rocket ship, if you think about it. Yeah. You're the ejectors of fuel and stuff. Missiles. This is like bombs, like spreading stuff. So.
Yeah.
So, made by Chef Thomas and Enbon.
We made the sacks. He made
there's a tip on the other side. Or, I mean, the rocket ejector, just in case something bad happens.
Yeah.
But.
That's the escape pod.
It's an escape pod. I would say it turned out pretty well.
Yeah, it was a success.
Yeah.
Not major.
I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. Hit some block and then I'm bleeding. Go long. These bullets he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like a snow cone maker. Eat it. Once I see
him. Bro, just block, bro. Just wait.
Then I leave him. I can't get caught up. I can't be on cheaters. Look at them people. You know what it is. Go put that dope up for they breaches. Before they breaches. I'ma get out this bitch and I'm striking. I'm throwing my heater. Whole lot of money and still it keep coming forever. I'm living my life like a Peter. Dope, boy. I'm
straight out the knife, I came up selling hard. Hell, run. I'm straight from the knife, I went bought me a dime. I dropped out the poacher and bought me a gun. We bought in the jet, cause my dog out of one. But don't give a fuck when the stick will be gone. I moved up out that molly, I cover my gun. Sick out of elo, my aim on point. Shoot a neck, like give me pain in my joint. We shoot a 50 round drum, honey bun. I want 2,000, I want both of they tongues. I know how to handle they books, I'm a damage. These niggas can't run, we gon' kill everyone. You know where I'm from, give a fuck how you come. Got a stick in the car and it sound like a bomb. I came in the bit with a meal worth of cash. Like Bandicoot, we bout to crash. No remorse, I put five to your dad. Off the porch, bought a Porsche and I drag. Off the building and your nigga slack. Put up there, now you do the math. If you sick on my son, I won't hide. When it's rain, we give him a bath. I said I need it. This Draco undefeated. Bitch, I'm black and then I'm bleeding. Go long, these bullets, he receive it. I can't see it. My wrist look like a snow cone, make her eat it. Once I see her, I give her that dope dick just like it eats her. Then I leave her. I can't get caught up, I can't be on cheaters. Nigga, them people, you know what it is. Go put that dope up for they breaches.
Wait. I'm recording. Just tell me when.
Hey.
Oh, we're filming now?
Dude, that was on purpose, dude.
Yeah, bro, exactly.
That's not like...
That's a lesson
that's not like...
Trust.
No.
Bro, it's trust.
That looks dumb. Oh, we're filming now. Oh, what?
Bye, shut up. Whatever, bro. What do you want me to do? Okay, we do.
Just like say it.
Tell me when you're going.
Just like say it.
Okay, we just did 600 meter repeats at Mammoth right here, Twin Lakes. It was kind of crazy. We're going like world record pace. Yeah, it was pretty easy. It was our double, second run of the day. And it's kind of crazy. And the videos for the runs will be right here.
Yeah, he did it.
Right there, that dude right there filmed us. Pro photographer.
So stupid. That was like bad.
Bro, what? What do you want me to do?
You said the word and kind of crazy.
It's like, kind of crazy and like it was kind of crazy.
I also feel like Nico's still filming.
Fine, you do it. Okay, so right now it's really, really windy, so I have to talk loud. We're just taking our pictures. We got this crazy view. Look at that. Look at that view. Absolutely insane view.
You know what, guys?
We finished our repeats pretty hard, and we're gonna head back right now. It's pretty crazy.
We just ate at Toomey's. It was like $100 for one fry. Imran just ate a whole chicken, possibly a person in there. Sean finished.
Okay, we just finished eating lunch.
Actually, restart. Go.
Okay, we just finished eating lunch.
Actually, yeah, keep going.
And now we're about to rob this store.
Okay, so we just finished eating lunch, and now we're gonna... We ate ice cream too, and now we're trying to get some souvenirs. I got these glasses right here. Might have to check them out.
Yeah, these crazy glasses. Looking like Air Salmon right now. We got the drip. We're just looking for some crazy stuff right now. And, yeah.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle.
You guys suck, bro.
The lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh.
In the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight.
What happened?
The bus just we're supposed to stop there, but the bus didn't stop at all. So like, that's kind of dumb.
No, we actually missed our stop.
We missed our stop, and we just told the bus driver right now that we have to stop. So we're getting off right now, walking back. It's kind of stupid and dumb, but
okay, bro. What's up with the language? What's up, gang? I'm in the hammock right now. They're over there. Look at this. Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.
It's at nighttime right now, and we have to be really quiet because we're gonna have a sleepover soon. So it's kind of crazy. We're gonna bring a bunch of cards. It's gonna be crazy. We just got permission for Pacheco, which is pretty rare. And it's about to be lit.
We're about to get wicked. Two seniors with 10 sophomores about to get wicked.
In the same tent.
What do you mean two seniors?
We're sleeping together. Like, and boys, we out here. Hey. We out here, we got Casey Morgan and Bunny in the Kadir, man. Aiden Antonio, we got Dylan Sell, we got Thomas Young, Aiden Zavala, Matt Karatich is in the other tent. Uncle Puri, Connor Alleyman, Sean Kinder is in the corner trying to sleep. He can't sleep. Okay. So basically, we convinced our coaches to let us sleep together for one night. Just one night. It's about to get absolutely wicked. We don't engage in illegal activities.
Like dose.
But we're gonna engage in dose, explain cadence.
But, you know,
huh? It's about to get absolutely insane.
What?
This is the fifth slowest freshman in the nation.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Wow. That is really slow.
Like, rules and customs you have to go through. Okay, so the first part is like, there's gonna be a ball. Oppan Gangnam Style.
go?
We're on the bus right now. We're about to leave. People are loading stuff up right now. And in like 40 minutes, we're about to go get some delicious, yummy, delicious food at Shots and Curls Jr. And yeah.
You guys don't know how painful my experience was.
That was your
no
fault.
One helped.
Good.
You didn't want any help, bro.
Nah.
People are trying to help you.
I'm gonna do my own thing. I'm 14 tomorrow. I'm basically a man. Gotta be independent.
What is up, guys? We just dropped out at Loot Lake over here. We're taking a pit stop before we get back to Irvine. There's some pretty cool stuff around here. Some maps, some other stuff. And
he's here to make an 8-year-old.
Okay. You live in my dream step. Relook at my fantasy. I stay in reality. Dream state. Anytime I count, she is the only time we make up. Make up. You exist behind my eyelids. My eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up. 2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind. I said I'm sick of chasing.
What's up, guys? We just got back from Maryland 2 days ago. We're in the jacuzzi right now, recovering our legs and stuff from all the miles.
Tomorrow, we're gonna do 6 to 8 miles pretty easy again because we need that extra recovery since we did 8-week training block with no breaks at all. Yeah, it's been a really fun experience in Vermont, like the altitude training and everything. We had a lot of fun with the boys. So.
Shawty a little baddie, she my little boo thing. And Shawty got the fatty, Shawty got the fatty. She got me going through mood swings.
Home, a place where I can go.
to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Long fighting power through the struggle just to let a little trouble knock me out of my position and interrupt the vision. After everything I witnessed, after all of these decisions, all these miles, feet, inches, they can't add up to the distance that I have been through just to get.